Our world is home to about 15 million species of animals. And among these diverse species, there are some pairs of animals that can leave us confused. The distinction between close relatives is hard to keep track of, and animals from different families can also appear strikingly similar. At Unbelievable Facts, we were equally curious to find out pairs of animals that are almost indistinguishable when it comes to their appearance. Here are 10 pairs of animals you are likely to mistake for one another. 1. Rabbit versus hare. The physical differences between these cousins are easy to spot. Hares tend to be larger than rabbits and have long ears. Unlike rabbits, they run fast and live in large open spaces where they often need to outrun their predators. Moreover, newborn hares, called leverets, are fully developed at birth with fur and open eyes. Whereas newborn rabbits, called kittens, are undeveloped at birth with closed eyes and no fur. Furthermore, hares completely live above ground, while rabbits burrow under the ground. 2. Turtles versus tortoise. Did you know that all tortoises can be called turtles, but not the other way around? Most people tend to think that reptiles with a shell on their back are turtles. However, there are several differences between these two unique beings. Tortoises are adapted to spend most of their time on land, while turtles spend their lives in the water. Since they live in water, turtles have webbed feet or flipper-like legs to make for easy cruising through the water. 3. Raven versus crows. Ravens are heavier than crows and have wedge-shaped tails. Crows, on the other hand, have fan-shaped tails. If the bird you just saw in the sky flapped a lot in the air, it is a crow. Ravens, on the other hand, ride the thermals and soar to great heights. Moreover, crows caw and purr. But ravens produce a low croaking sound. Unlike crows, ravens are not a common sight in most urban populated areas. 4. Lizards versus salamanders. You might say both lizards and salamanders feature long bodies, tails, and most of them crawl on four legs. We agree. Their looks can certainly be deceptive. However, it is important to know that lizards are basically reptiles, like snakes, while salamanders are amphibians, like frogs. Salamanders have smooth, slimy, and moist skin. They are usually found in damp habitats or near water. On the other hand, lizards have dry, scaly skin and are purely terrestrial. 5. Alpacas versus llamas. We won't blame you if you sometimes mistake an alpaca for a llama. Although they belong to the same family, they serve different purposes for humans owing to their physical differences. Llamas have long ears and an elongated face, but alpacas have short ears and a blunt face. Llamas can weigh up to 120 kilograms, whereas alpacas weigh only up to 65 kilograms. Llamas are strong animals, so are used for transportation of goods in harsh environments. On the other hand, the shaggy hair of alpacas is used for fleece production. 6. Hedgehogs versus porcupines. Spiny bodies and hardened hairs are all that is common between hedgehogs and porcupines. They are not at all related closely, and each have evolved spines through their own evolutionary strategy. Hedgehogs are Araneaceidae, while porcupines belong to the family of Rodentia, rodents. Although they do not look very rodentish, they have big front teeth that are used to eat vegetation. On the other hand, hedgehogs like to consume a wide range of invertebrates like beetles, worms, snails, and insects. 7. Jaguars versus leopards. If you see a speckled big cat in the wild, it is easy to tell whether it's a jaguar or a leopard as they live on separate continents. Leopards are found across parts of Asia and Africa, whereas jaguars inhabit Central and South America. Leopards are usually smaller, have slender bodies, and are covered in more solid spots and rosettes. On the other hand, jaguars are bigger and bulkier than leopards and sport blocky rosettes with distinct internal spots. 8. Crocodile versus alligator. Don't know an alligator from a crocodile? You are not alone. One of the easiest ways of differentiating between them is by looking at the shape of the snout. A crocodile has a V-shaped, narrow snout, and an alligator has a broad, U-shaped snout. Moreover, if the animal you see is gray or black in color, it is most probably an alligator. If you see olive or tanned shade of color, it is likely to be a crocodile. Since crocodiles have higher salt tolerance levels, they can comfortably live in saltwater habitats like coastal mangrove swamps. On the contrary, alligators are found in freshwaters as they do not have such high salt tolerance levels. 9. Sea lions versus seals. You must have seen sea lions perform in circuses. They are generally larger than seals, have visible ear flaps, and their large flippers enable their free movement on the ground. Seals, on the other hand, do not have visible ear flaps and have small flippers that prevent them from walking. Instead, they cutely wiggle on their bellies. Seals prefer to be alone, enjoy their quiet time in the water, and come ashore only once or twice a year to meet and mate. Sea lions are noisy and social animals that love to gather in herds of about 1,500, barking at each other. 10. Wolf versus coyote. A wolf features a narrow and pointed face with small ears relative to its head size. On the other hand, a coyote has a broad and blocky face with tall and pointed ears. Moreover, howls of a coyote are shorter in a high-pitched voice. The howls of a wolf tend to be long and drawn out in a low-pitched voice. Another significant difference between wolves and coyotes lies in their habitat and interaction with humans. Wolves are not usually seen around people and prefer staying in the forest covers. On the contrary, coyotes have adapted to live outside of forests, in urban environments, lush meadows, and suburbs, despite being native to the prairies. They have also adapted themselves to be comfortable around people, as they are likely to find a food source. The diversity of animals and plants we see around us is evidence of evolution. Out of the many principles and scientific ideas we are aware of, evolution has the most striking results, despite its subtlety. Your turn now. What animals have left you bewildered? Share some more examples with us in the comments below.
That's it, folks. Thank you so much for watching this video. We're working hard to bring you the best video content. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and please subscribe to our YouTube channel.